Jumping is a way to navigate within Jestor fast. So you could click here, and these are the recent tabs. So apps, app pages, tables that you just accessed. So you can just come here. You can also press Command K or Control K if you are using Windows. You can search for a specific table, so onboarding, and navigate using shortcuts also on the builder bar or inside apps.